Lions are standing by. Jason Moss. Again to Josh Ronick. Just is not getting much running room so far this season with the Hamilton Tiger Cats, and they are ready in BC Place. Chris Cuthbert, Glenn Suter. The Rough Riders trying to bounce back after being demolished offensively last week by the Calgary Stampeders, and the Lions, Dave Dickinson, trying to get another win early in this year. Second and 5 yards to go. To a first down.
Great reaction by Tony Tiller there to come in. That play looked like it was destined to easily pick up the first down, but that's going to come up short as Tony Tiller, who's been a nice addition to this secondary, filling in as mostly the sixth defensive back, nickelback, coming in these situations. But watch out, he knifes through initially. Good block on the outside, there you go, and Tiller just knifes through, makes the play. And I believe that once again Ron Lancaster is going to have to make a decision here, and this is pretty deep in his own territory. We've seen some funny things with the football tonight, and there's certainly some intense humidity here. So you see Ronnie's got the towel on. He's got the sweaty brow going.
Here come the twin backs, Ronick and Julian Radlin. So they are going to go.
You know, one of the things throughout Ron's playing career, I mean, he always had the luxury of George Reed, so it usually was never a doubt what we were going to do on third down was give it to George. It was pretty much an easy call.
Again, there have been a couple of mishaps. Another third down gamble near the goal line. Yeah, went astray for Moss.
I don't know about this one.
Moss straight ahead. And with the spot, needed about a half a yard.
But you know, he took an awful shot there coming over the top. I believe it was Brian Clark. George White was in there too, and I'm sure they're going to get it, but watch over the top here, Jason Moss. It's a little high right there, and it is Brian Clark. See the old coach.
Ronnie Lancaster was right on that line, and I'm not so sure if he even thought for a second they didn't get it, but they did. And he's got a chuckle on the sidelines.
He said that was easy.
Of course, led the Cats to a Grey Cup here in 1999. Moss behind center to DJ Foote. Right up to his 45-yard line. 19-yard pickup on the quick slant into Fleck.
And they went to a tight end formation. Julian Radlin lined up as a tight end on that side and just blocked up, and all the quick post to Flick, and as soon as he cleared the linebacker, the ball was in the air. Nicely thrown by Jason Moss.
Right guard Wayne Smith is down in the backfield, and he's banged up and he is hurt, so we'll take a break and come back to Hamilton. 7-4 Ticats.